God, stop calling.
Just answer.
He wants to tee up our last lesson.
Well, maybe you should do it.
Well, that would involve seeing him again.
Well, you were having so much fun until...
Yeah, until I completely humiliated myself. Yeah, it is funny how that really can shift the dynamic.
I'm sure you didn't.
Come on.
Matilda, can you take that dress off the dog now? Toby, that's my nail polish. Okay, do you know what? Just close the door. Close the door. I cannot be their teacher all day and then their mother.
I really thought we had something. And I thought he felt that too.
Oh, honey. You know what? It didn't sound like he was your type anyway.
Exactly. So what is my type? What would you say?
Solid?
Mm-hmm.
Dependable?
Mm.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
A bit boring.
Boring?
Yeah. Mark, Doug, Elliot.
Yeah, well, yes. Well, at least Elliot didn't make me feel...
Feel what?
Well, anything, really. I felt nothing. Which is actually lots better than this. So...
Oh, my God. Please, go away.
Oh, just block him.
Can I do that?
Who's that?
Pick up your phone.
What the hell?
Who's yelling?
I'll call you back. Hello?
Ah, hi.
Why are you standing outside my house?
Well, I didn't want to get too close, because, you know... I know you're a stickler for the rules.
No, I mean, what are you doing here? Why are you outside at my house?
Because you weren't answering my calls.
Did you call me?
I had to see you.
Why?
Because I want you to learn this song for your parents.
No, I told you I don't want to do that now.
It's important.
Look, I know how the song goes, and I appreciate you driving all of this way to come find me.
You know, I literally live like 10 minutes up that street.
Ned, please go away.
Okay, I will. As soon as you learn this song.
No, oh my God, no.
Come on, you said it yourself. You don't want your parents' gift to go to waste. You think of all the time you invested. Yeah, all that hard work. And how good you are. You got so good. Oh, my God. You got so good.
All right. Fine. I'll do it. But you can't come inside.
Well, obviously.
Obviously.
Oh, grab your phone. That way you can film me. And I'll film you. All the chord changes. Harmonies. You'll have it all there for your
parents. Thank you. I do understand how filming works. I'll get my ukulele.
Hi.
Hello? Well, this is stupid. We're in public.
Alright, well, let's get it over with so you never have to see me again.
Okay. You start, I'll follow.
Yeah.
What'll I do when you are far away and I am blue? What'll I do? What'll I do
when I am wondering who is kissing you? What'll I do?
What'll I do with just a photograph to tell my troubles to when I'm alone? only dreams of you that won't come true. What'll I do? That won't come true. What'll I do?
Yeah, see, I have to disagree.
About what?
That is definitely a love song.
Woohoo! Yeah!
I think we just broke the rules. It wasn't essential.
Oh, I think it was pretty essential, actually. I had to come over in person and apologise for bringing up Hinge.
Oh, that's okay.
I didn't go on that date. Yeah, I mean, I figured, like, why am I trying to meet someone online when I've already met somebody online, you know, who's perfect?
Me too. You look good, IRL.
Well, you look amazing, IRL.
You don't know what IRL means, do you?
No. Can I call you when I get back home?
Yes, please.
Is it weird that we have the same song as your parents?
Probably.
Hey, I can't wait for the other side.
Same.